one weekend in the summer while I was not feeling well. I planned on being productive. I grabbed a sketchbook and a red Sharpie and a black Sharpie, and I just came up with this outline, the concept of this graphic novel, and came up with about 90% of the show. I knew I had a show at Scoop in January, and I just started creating the characters, and I'm still in the process of writing. I had some of the lines, and illustrating and writing it within 2 years. So I just based my show off of this. Like, some of the characters will be different, there's different versions.